Okay, well, did I say I was sick? No excuses. I had to do what I had to do. Okay, Lolo Buddy, you had your bath. You're so grumpy, Lolo. Huh, Lolo Buddy? Why grumpy? I love your new space, huh? You love that? You love it there? J-Lo also had the bath. Okay, we're drying off. I'm gonna need a brush, J-Lo. Come on, honey. Good, good girl, baby love. And here's Lolo Viejo in his new compartment. Inside the cage, he feels so cramped. Not really happy. Sometimes he cries when he sees or hears me. So now he has the carrier compliments, the one that's given to me by a friend, my dear friend, Ding Marcelo, who used to be Buddy's favorite room. But he has gotten over about that and doesn't want to sleep inside. So it's now Viejo's place. And here's Pau Pau, the playful, beautiful Pau Pau. I hope I can find and screen his adopter soon. Yes, baby. And this is our mean boy. Our mean boy. Sometimes bad, sometimes wild, sometimes sweet. Come, Tootsie honey. Oh my God, it's bad. Yes, love. That's private space. And here's the handsome Icor, my love. Nako, ayaw remove it again. Icor, my love. Icor, my love. Handsome Icor. Hello, Icor. This is the playful Icor. I hope we find a home for this boy. He's so handsome and sweet and cute. And how Pochi also had his bath today. We're going to the vet. We have x-rays. New set of x-rays to check on his right ear. It seems to be paralyzed. Pauping, my pauping, my lovely pau pauping. Okay, we brush it later, huh? Going to the bed. So we adjusted the space again, make it look comfy for everyone. Oh, Lola Buddy. Hi, Tito Cecil. Here's our grumpy Lola Buddy. Buddy, poor love, buddy, honey. Yeah, okay, dry off. Okay, guys, I'll have lunch. Okay. So when you're sick, you don't do anything. But sometimes you got to do what you got to do. Anyway, I had an early rest, an early sleep last night. Just had to wake up for feeding puppies. Pochi! Baby! Oh, look at his handsome iris. He used to be so dirty, thin, skinny, and sick. Sabi nga nila, pag gusto, may paraan. Pag ayaw, may katwiran. Maybe the adrenaline came from another makeshift shelter handler, foster, adopter, scammer, feeding off and using the money of the rescued strays. So maybe I got better after dealing with that person. J-Lo, it's okay, honey. J-Lo, come. Okay, you dry off and we'll get you brushed, huh? Viejo, look at Viejo swagging his tail. He looks happy. Then being caged. Viejo, love, Viejo. Honey, Viejo, love, Viejo, baby. Okay, say, you sleep now. Take a rest, honey. Bye-bye. Bye.